What I do? They are here. Episode 7 and 8 of Eminence in Shadow. Do we get back to back since I missed it last week?
Well, yeah.
Let's get into it. Oh, shoot. Wait. Apologies. Pew, 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 pew. Chocolate. I mean, oh, the one that Sid gave her just randomly. Yeah, you totally got that wrong. It was not, it was total random. What? You good? I mean, yeah, but I've never felt like that. I've never felt like that. Eating a sweet. So, centrally, what the fuck? Okay. We're skipping over you again. Copyright reasons, blah, 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 blah. Get into it. Oh, they're like someone from the Shadow Garden? The third children. Enter to what? Did Sid's trashy friends just put him into a... Idiots. Deserve it. They deserve it. Must be a big deal if they're sending their elites, basically, of the cult. Why do I have a feeling he's not talking about the same thing as she is? I want 24. No, he has not. Oh my gosh, it's so overlord. They just don't know what the hell's going on, but they just believe him. Oh. Oh, she got turned into the experiment too, just like the elf girl, Alpha.
Thanks.
I feel like that guy's gonna be important at some point. Like, you don't just randomly show a dude that sticks out like a sore thumb like that for nothing. Right? Right? A named character. They treating them like a here we go. Oh, hit it with the dodge. There we go. What? No way. He has techniques for losing. Oh, his spine. He has techniques for losing. Oh. You're not. You literally broke your spine. Oh, I injured. Do you hear how he's gargling it? No, dude. No, don't continue the fight. You saw him just release all of his blood. Okay. And again. TikTok, TikTok. We back in this. Is he gonna win this time? Nope. Not at all. Seriously? In what world? Dude, your spine is being broken. Got destroyed like 7 times. This is a breath of fresh air from what I'm not used to. Oh! He rotated his spine. What was that? He's so much willpower. So the first 10 times he got bloodied up was enough for him to go, you know what, the 11th time, maybe we should stop the fight. Did you really want to show all of your fake techniques? 30? What'd you add, 40? He said 36 more or something? Oh my god. The girl. Did you really just say who the hell is she? Though the dad was there the whole time. Well, he's being nice about it. I'll give him that.
Thank you.
Damn, she just dumps the sugar, huh? You're not drinking coffee no more. She's drinking a freaking drinking a milkshake with extra sugar. Is it about Sid? Ooh, is that gonna piss her off? It is gonna piss her off. She's breaking the handle, dude. Ooh. She's turning into ash. Don't even look. It's all good. What is that? An eye? An artifact? An artifact eye. Is it from the Diablo's cult? Is it? It's not Shadow Garden. Can't be Shadow Garden. Gotta be the cult. What the hell was that? Okay, looks like it's getting serious. Oh, the security guard's gone. Oh. They put a magic field on us, on the whole school actually. That is magic. I wonder what Sid can Sid like protect himself. He's still badass, right? Like he got all that physical training from his previous life and outstanding sword skill. He can do this, right? I I like that little change in tint in the show to illustrate that there is a magical field. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Why can they use magic? She can, but they can. Oof. So we can use dark magic? Sid. Wait, no, he doesn't have his suit. This is an actual. He actually got cut up. Did he? No, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he got cut up right there. Oh, shoot. Okay. Thank goodness I don't gotta wait another week. Let's go straight into 8. No questions asked. No answers needed. It's coming right now. Let's go. It was like we're doing a little prologue. Skipping all the prologue. Wait, what? Is this your fantasy, you freaking crazy person, Sid? It's a mob character. I knew it. He wasn't doing it for her. He was like, I'm following the formula, baby. Becky. Okay, skip the OP. Copyright purposes, yada yada yada. No one cares. Let's move. You gotta sell it. Sell it. Sid, he's down for the count. My sweet Sid. Not really. not really. But sure. How are they going to explain Sid coming back to life? Like, he died right there. Technically. See back? There we go. What? What in the hell are you doing? He's restarting his freaking heart? What? There's no mob character that's ever had that. how are you going to explain to your classmates that you came back to life, Sid? Like, this ain't some normal shit. How does she not notice? The whole school's being ransacked. Oh, now she will. Shadow, whatever. That's dependent. Okay. Yep. Ooh. A knight. Oh, he wasn't strong. Enough, poor guy. That's in your bucket list? You crazy dude. Shoot the guy. Complete. Oh, frick's sake, Sid. Background character senses. Just choking a guy. Hanging a guy. Damn, that's pretty smart of you. Oh, there he is. What do you mean? just your man Sherry. Damn, she's dumb. She's so smart, but she's so dumb. She was asking to get captured at this point. Is that you? So what if Sid finds out what the signature is? Of course not. Boom. Well, they did a horrible job of keeping it.
Mm-hmm.
You know who? Oh, okay. Watch out. The real Shadow Garden's here. Yeah, Diablo's called. It's the Knight of the Rounds. That one character wanted to become the Knight of the Round. And there's two. And there's four. Oh. Face palmed. Why would you explain it? He was already in the net from the beginning. He was... That's not an artifact. There's no artifact, but... Oh! It's a whole classroom of them. Sid is crazy. You know these people? Shadow Garden lady? Oh. Then let him live. Oh, here we go. Yeah. What the fuck? You're going naked. I just noticed. What the fuck? Oh. Damn. Okay. So casual. Just let him live. I don't see a need for you to kill him. Did he do something bad to you? Oh shit. Maybe he did. Maybe he did do something bad to her. She was ready to cut him off right there. Gosh. I'm gonna need a bit of background for that one. Oh, she's pretending to be one of the... She's pretending to be one of the students. The signal's her. I see. She's using her main character ability to do something impossible. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, okay. Now the episode. Perfect setup for what's going to be a crazy next episode. Pretty good setup. I love the fact that Nell was just explaining everything. And he was just like, mm-hmm, yep, sure, cool, nice. He was focused on something else completely. Probably trying to figure out what tools the other girl needed for the fine-tuning of the artifact. But, kidding. But he was just like, and we're about to do something impossible. So, and she's like, you make it sound so easy. And he's like, yep. You know what I mean? So chill. But yeah, episode 8 of Eminence in Shadow. Hopefully y'all enjoyed watching with me. And join me in the next episode whenever we get to the spicy part. Because he's going to pop up in his dark clothes at night. Because you can't do it at day because you look like a dumbass.